Chopper.
If you're new to our channel,
hit that subscribe button now.
Go on, do it.
I'm Amelia, but you can call me Mimi.
I'm Kia, but you can call me Yaya.
What the heck?
Let's get on to the video.
Okay, we went to two different pound shops. And we went to Pound World and Pound Land.
First, we went to Pound World.
So this is one of the stuff we got. We got this mermaid sequins.
And guys, look what it can do.
It's got an A5 notebook. It's got sequins which makes it look like the mermaid scales. That is why it's a mermaid sequin. Sorry if I sound a bit bunged up because I've got a cold.
We've got lime paper. I can't wait to write in it.
Okay, the next one. The next thing is got some Easter craft glitter. We're going to use some of these to make some slime.
A pen holder.
And it's a heptagon shape
holder.
Okay, now we have to do the next one. The next one is some daisy lights. So we can use them. We got some erasable crayons. They look like pencils, but they're actually crayons.
And you can write them out.
Yeah.
We have glitter, purple, gold, silver,
pink and pink, like this darkish pink. Yeah, we love this stuff. Especially as it's cold term, we need loads of craft stuff. Now we got this. We got some knitting yarn. We're going to use this to do some DIY.
This is pink.
This is grey. And this is purple. This will look like glitter. Like a little tiny bit of pink in it. The purple is a special one. We just got our hands in. Okay, now we have the next one. Yeah. We got a book by Julia Donaldson and Nick.
Read it to me.
Is the illustrator. Yeah, and it's chocolate mousse for greedy goose. Let's open that to a page. So this is one of the pages in the book. This book is for me to
help me with my reading.
Next one is Mila. Can you do the honors?
Oh.
Can you do the honors? Do the next one.
We got some star glitters.
Let's see. We got some star glitters. This is to make our unicorn slime.
Next one.
Okay, this one.
Yeah. Can we do the big one at the end?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this one.
Okay, we got
Glow in the Dark Slime.
Yep. Also from Poundland. Can you believe they're selling slime in Poundland? We try this out tonight when it gets dark.
Yeah.
Okay, this one. Also, we've got Ultimate Slime Pack.
We got blue, light green, purple, dark green, and orange.
It's yellow. It says it's gross, squishy.
Yeah.
I can't wait to play this.
It's gross.
These are all the stuff that we got from the pound shops. And there's loads more stuff, but this is all we got. I hope you enjoyed us showing you what stuff we got. Don't forget to like, subscribe, stay tuned for more haul videos.
We can't wait!